Intro, 2, 3, 4.
I want to welcome you this morning. Glad you're here. Would you stand? We're going to sing. Is here in this place. We don't have to ask him to be here. He is here. We're going to sing and give him praise. Would you sing, "There's Nothing Worth More"? Taste it. There's nothing.
There's nothing worth more that can ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence known.
And I've tasted and seen the lust, when my heart becomes free, no more shame is untied. Your presence,
we sing Holy Spirit. Around you and pass the peace of our Lord this morning. Feel free to move across the room.
Thank you. three things happening on our campus this morning that I want to point out to you. One of which is our Connect time. We offer this the second Sunday of every month. The Connect time is just a brief time, about 10 or 15 minutes, that will happen right after the service. And you'll meet in the City Cafe just right out these doors. There'll be some hosts there that can answer questions that you may have about our church. And they'll also take you on a brief tour of our campus. Also happening today is an Intro to Crossroads class. It's right after the service. It's in the Ministry Center. And it's a little bit more in-depth. It provides lunch and child care. It's a two-hour class. The design of this class is to help you learn more about who we are as a church and what we believe. And so if you haven't registered for this class, but this sounds interesting to you, we invite you to go ahead and join us because we always plan for extra and we'd love to have you be with us today. And then the third thing happening on our campus this morning is our Spaghetti Ministry fundraiser, or Spaghetti Dinner fundraiser. It's sponsored by our student ministries. It's also happening right after this service in our youth center, which is just right out this way, out these doors in this direction. The tickets are $8 for adults, $5 for children. Tickets are available at the door. And all the proceeds from this dinner will go to help our students attend upcoming events and activities. It's a great way to support our student ministries, as well as just kind of share a great meal together with the Crossroads family. So we'd love to have you be part of that as well. There's one other thing I'd like to bring to your attention. That's 2 weeks from today, we are offering a baptism class on September 24th at 12 o'clock. It's about an hour and a half long. This class, is, whether you're a child or a teen or adult, if you profess faith in Jesus Christ and you've never been baptized, then this class is for you. It's designed to teach the history of baptism, what baptism means to the church around the world, and specifically to us at Crossroads. So we'd love to have you be part of the class. You can sign up by taking out the Connect card and checking the baptism box on that card, turning that in, or online at crnas.com/baptism. So there's lots of things going on in the life of the church. There always are. We're very busy here at Crossroads. And there's three ways that you can learn more. You can look at the bulletin and read information there. You can go visit our kiosk out in the Ramada, or join us on our online community on the city. And always, you'll see that web address, crnas.com/info. If you go to that web address, you can always see a list of activities, events, things you can register for, information that you need to learn. So check that out. At this time, we're going to continue in our worship and giving you the tithes and offerings. I'm going to invite our ushers to come forward as we prepare for this. And if you are new and visiting with us, please don't put any obligation to give whatsoever. We're just glad you're with us today. But if you have come prepared to give, let me remind you that you can give in three different ways. You can put your gift in the plate as it passes down your row. You can drop it in the offering bins located at the exit doors as you exit. Or you can always give online at crnas.com/give. At this time, let's go to the Lord in prayer as we prepare our hearts for this time of worship. Heavenly Father, we come before you today, and first and foremost, we want to say we love you. And thank you, Father, for just how you guide us, lead us, and continue to reveal yourself to us each and every day. Thank you for a place like Crossroads where we can come together and worship this morning. Experienced catastrophes through flooding.
preaching. God's presence is manifesting itself in times and ways they've never seen before. He quotes from an